in, but we gotta land the pearl.
I won't light it. Okay, you can. Okay,
ready? Okay, go. Ready? Boom! There you go. Go get those. I'm gonna.
Yeah, it's very convenient.
So, like, why it would take all things, you know?
Here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna fire the cannon right now.
We're gonna get these two real quick.
Really nice.
We got both of them. That's like really good. We got both.
I don't know if that shot any TNT, but oh.
Yeah, we're good. Man.
Nice. There we go.
We are shoot one more.
Ooh. Oh.
Too low. Either we can. What you want to do? Do we just want to leave shit two in there? Leave two in there.
Oh, sweet.
All I need to do is punch it?
You might just have to punch it, yeah. Oh, no. Power bow it.
Have a bow real quick?
Oh, here. Yeah. F-chess. Yes!
Alright.
Yes.
We got one, okay.
I'm happy, bro. We got all of them out.
Alright, I'm gonna play some more on Grindr.
Hell yeah. GG. That was a good raid. P raid. Slash home cannon. I don't want them to schematic my beautiful cannon. I don't want this to ever be used against any other individuals, so. It's too overpowered, you know?
Big was a cannon. Future.
What?
Big was a cannon big or like a big cannon or something?
No, it was just a little teeny scatter. Like, I was just fucking around.
I just didn't know if it was like a.
But it will be fun to blow it up now. That's my favorite part of a raid. Blowing up the shit that's left over. Oops, I did not mean to put that TNT there. Fuck it, we're just doing it all. Stack of TNT on our cannon. Gotta get the barrel full.
Yeah.
Get the TNT to max height. It's not a good day if the TNT is not built to max height. Yeah. Alright, goodbye TNT. Thank you for what you've done.
Oh, are you there?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah. I have a bunch of skeletons spawning in the trap. I don't know. Oh, wait. Never mind. I can see. So we're good.
Gang.
I went up like 10 levels. Went from like 30 to like 2.